Hey, we live small here. This video explains the demol construct process. We start with analyzing the current situation and the current layout of the kitchen. In that situation, there was a lot of space to walk around, and everything was arranged as a monolith block. It is our everyday layout, cooking and cleaning, locked at a wall. If you combine it with a storage space at eye-high, it's easily become an enclosed environment. When we arrived, we chose to try out the layout that we had in mind away and use the old kitchen as a building material. First, we separate the heating and cleaning and preparation island. We cut the layout, the worktop of the old kitchen in two. The luxury of the mold construct technique is the freedom to boost and cut your old stuff and use these materials to build everything very low cost in a prototype of your new setup and to find the perfect balance of all the parameters before you already commit. Originally, we followed the standards at the dimension for the passageway. To measure dimension, your body is the best tool to measuring. That's why we start with the classic 800 mm, and after a while we brought the cleaning preparation part closer to the heating island part. Step by step, we narrow down the weight further away from the standards. Because living small is also questioning the standards to make it work for you. If we start from a 2D drawing, we would never dare to choose a passageway this small. But as you can see, Michael can still walk while I'm cooking. We can even work back to back. It's amazing what we can do in a passageway of 600 mm. This classical way to cook is to have the hot plate in 2x2 configuration. That also means that only one person can operate the stone, otherwise we would be in each other's way. That's why we came up with a hot plate next to each other configuration. That also means we can divide it again from the standard 600 m deep of the stone and save some space again. Thanks for watching.